It's Saturday night, so who the hell stays at home on Saturday night? This person.
I mean, look at your shapes together.
Yeah, so for a little bit of a change there. So we've decided, who are we? I have a thing in my throat. Just wanted to know. I've decided to continue my K-pop series. My words are not. Oops. What was it? It's like, I'm not drunk. I just need elocution lessons. Talk about K-pop. Let's talk about K-pop. Do it. I need to gather my thoughts there for a sec. Looks familiar, Korea? God, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I'm just kidding, that's not how it went. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Check this out. This is stunning. Hello, the most bright and intense rainbow in the whole world. Let me just take a few pictures right there, shall I? Also, can I just say, Leeteuk, what a great introduction. Literally just started filming and that thing popped up. So, Super Junior in town. Leeteuk. The leader of Super Junior. Leader is Leeteuk. Okay, I know it's a silent L there, but just trying to make somewhat a decent pun there. Every single day I try. Which clearly I failed at. Really, the point of these videos is the drawing, but I kind of want you to know that my hands and arms are attached to a body and a face. My voice is also attached to a mouth. So that's what you get. That's really it. Sorry about that. I'm really in a hurry right now. So we gotta go, go, go. Cue portrait drawing.
Enjoy.
focus. Don't forget to sharpen your pencils, guys. There you go. Go, Gadget, go! Eventually show highlight here and there. At this point, since the coverage is so thick, the only way to do that is through the use of the kneaded eraser, that spongy little guy. Create some volume in the hair. Come back, have the eraser play, invite it. Pencil needs a friend, and they're both a team. They work so well together. Be wondering, is there a time limit to this? Yes, there is a time limit, of course. It's called life. So it really is up to you to decide what is a good stage to stop and enjoy the fruits of your labor. The baby that you gave birth to has developed into a fine young man. You just have to know when to let go. Let's see what happens is we'll suffocate the drawing and suck the life out of it. What's the sentimental value here that Leeteuk carries? So just remember, you need to establish your values at an early stage, and then things will be much easier later on in life / finishing the drawing. Just keep drawing and practice until your pencil is no longer a gray area. Guys in a bit.